Welcome to Box Breaks by the Hoop Doctor. Sunday night action, three good breaks, starting here with Prism Baseball. We got one mega, we got three blasters, we got three solo packs. Right now on eBay, I have some basketball going off. It's good stuff. Select and Prism for 2021. And here in a little bit, a huge 2021 football mixer break is going to be going off on eBay. If you like football at all, you might want to check that out. It is absolutely loaded. And if you have a team in this break, you'll have free shipping on any breaks over any of the other teams tonight on any sport. So anyhow, thank you all so much. I appreciate you. Couldn't do this without you. Hopefully tonight I can pull some mega heat for you out of this Prism Baseball. Should get one autograph in the mega box, and then I pulled a sweet numbered to 50 autograph out of a blaster the other night, so I know it's possible. For the new people, I will tell you, I do show all cards. I call all players by name. I also call out the team they play for. All cards do ship. All rookies, inserts, parallels, and megastars will at least be sleeved up, if not top loaded. And I will have these cards heading your way tomorrow. Here we go. We've got a 18 card cello pack, 112 card pack, and then a 6 card bonus pack that will have red, white, and blue parallels. So much neat color, such a high quality card. Hopefully we can get some good stuff. What's up, Roman? Here we go. Good luck. How about some first pack magic? We will start with the 12 card pack. All right, we start off with a rookie card to the Padres, Luis Camposano, Spencer Howard rookie, Philadelphia Phillies right behind him, Trey Turner to the Nationals, rookie card for the Mariners, Jared Kelenic, followed by Austin Meadows to the Rays, Yu Darvish. Got my lighting mixed up. I haven't got it set up the way I like it. Sorry about that. Yu Darvish to the Padres. Followed by Gleyber Torres to the Yankees. There's Ricky Henderson to the A's. Old school Eddie Matthews going to the Braves. Paredes, Houston Astros rookie card. And now we get some shine. No, we don't. We got an insert. What do we have here? We do. This is the first one of these Sluggers cards that I have pulled in a prism. And it is Pete Alonso going to the New York Mets. That is a prism. That's pretty cool. Hadn't pulled one of those yet. And we've got another insert, Lumber Incorporated, Houston Astros, Yordan Alvarez. Now for the red, white, and blue. Let's get some rookies right here. How about Ke'Bryan Hayes in this pack? We start off with Jose Ramirez to the Indians. Trevor Rogers, Miami Marlins rookie card. Next up is a Ryan Jeffers, Minnesota Twins rookie card. Whit Merrifield to the Royals. Rhys Hoskins to the Phillies. And it looks like an insert. Old school insert. Wow. Isn't that cool? Sandy Koufax, Los Angeles Dodgers. Red, white, and blue. Prism insert. Not a bad pack. Didn't get the biggest of names as far as the rookies, but we got 6 or 7 rookies in that first cello pack alone. Here we go, pack two. All right, we got a Jimenez to the White Sox, followed by Albert Pujols, Angels. There's a Joey Bart rookie card, San Francisco Giants. Next up is Noah Syndergaard to the Mets. Brooks Robinson, Baltimore Orioles. Dansby Swanson to the Braves. Brent Rooker, Minnesota Twins rookie. That's a second Twins rookie already. There's Shohei Ohtani, Angels. Got their man right there. I know Mike Trout might be the man too, but that is a superstar card. Illuminations insert, Trey Turner, Nationals. Christian Javier, rookie to the Astros. We have a green. Green Prism, rookie, Chicago White Sox, Garrett Crochet, and an emergent rookie insert, O'Neill Cruz, Pittsburgh Pirates. A little divider card. I hadn't seen one of those between the 12-card pack and the red, white, and blue yet. Okay, Pittsburgh Pirates pick up another rookie. This one's a red, white, and blue, Jared Oliva. Ryan Castanelli, rookie to the Rockies. Jack Morris, Twins. Kyle Cody, Texas Rangers, red, white, and blue rookie. Brandon Belak, Houston Astros, red, white, and blue rookie. And Illumination, Lou Bob, red, white, and blue. Now that was a good pack right there. One more cello to go, so we'll see six more red, white, and blue, and that'll be the end of the red, white, and blue. Still hunting that big name in red, white, and blue, like Ryan Mountcastle or Christian Pache, Alec Baum, Cabrian Hayes, Jazz Chisholm, people like that, Dylan Carlson. Let's see if we can make it happen in this pack. Okay, here's a New York Yankees Clark Schmidt rookie. Max Scherzer to the Nationals. Seattle Mariners pick up their second rookie. This one's Evan White. Paul Goldschmidt to the Cardinals. Justin Turner, Dodgers. Jordan Hine, Texas Rangers rookie. He had a good year. Jake Woodford, St. Louis Cardinals rookie. Apostel, another Texas Rangers rookie. Here's a Christian Yelich fearless, Milwaukee Brewers. Shane McClanahan rookie to the Rays, and now for a silver emergent. Okay, I'm anxious to see who this one is. Oh boy, wow. First of all, there's so much shine on that. That card is just gorgeous, and it's silver, and it is one of the best young players in the game. That card is sweet. Tampa Bay Rays. Wander Franco, silver emergent. And a rookie class insert. How about Bobby Dalbec, Boston Red Sox? We're starting to get the names now. Here's the last pack of red, white, and blue. Ronald Acuna Jr., Atlanta Braves. Boy, that's nice. Zach Gallen to Arizona. Trevor Story, Rockies. Mitchell White, rookie to the Dodgers. Vladdy Jr. to the Blue Jays. Ooh, and Mookie Betts. Wow, you talk about some of the best players in the game. Mookie Betts, Vladimir Guerrero Jr., and Ronald Acuna Jr. in that pack right there. Congratulations, Todd. That is a nice one. Okay, let's check out the blaster boxes. It says one retail green prism per box. There's going to be a 8-card bonus pack that's going to have purple, and it's going to have white. And then right there where you see the rookie autograph purple prisms numbered to 50, I did pull an Alec Baum the other night, so I know it's possible. And let's hope in 3 boxes we can make it happen tonight. There's the purple and white bonus pack. We'll save it for last. Pavin Smith, rookie to the Diamondbacks. Jorge Guzman, rookie, Miami Marlins. Silver Bryce Harper to the Phillies. That's pretty nice. And there's an Alec Baum rookie card. Philadelphia Phillies. Nice pack for the Phillies there. Edward Colina, rookie to the Twins. Willie Castro, Tigers. Here comes a rookie class, Luis Garcia, Nationals. And Drew Rasmussen, Milwaukee Brewers rookie. Boy, this product is loaded with rookies. Here's Anderson Tejada, Rangers rookie. Rafael Devers to the Red Sox. Here comes a green. Jorge Mateo, San Diego Padres, green rookie card. Boy, that's good. And here's Kevin Biggio to the Blue Jays. Tristan McKenzie, Cleveland Indians rookie. Another Christian Yelich, fearless to the Brewers. We've got a Christian Robinson, Arizona Diamondbacks emergent rookie. And there he is. There's Ke'Bryan Hayes, Pittsburgh Pirates. Ian Anderson, Braves rookie. Carlos Correa to the Astros. Here comes a silver fireworks. Corey Seager to the Dodgers. And Daniel Johnson, Cleveland Indians rookie. Last regular pack of Blaster 1. Then we'll get into that bonus pack. Jim Thome to the Indians. Here's Shane McClanahan, rookie to Tampa Bay. Another Sluggers. New York Yankees, that's Giancarlo Stanton, and Tavares, rookie to the Rangers. Rangers have a slew of rookies so far. All right, let's see, here we go. Nice start here with the purple. It's a fearless Whit Merrifield to the Royals. Bryce Harper, second nice color card of Bryce Harper to the Phillies. Trevor Rogers, Miami Marlins rookie in purple. Ryan Jeffers, Minnesota Twins rookie in purple. Now for the white. Luis Alexander Basabi, rookie to the Giants in white. Fernando Tatis Jr., San Diego Padres in white. I think you're going to like that one, Scott. Trey Turner Nationals and Jared Kelenic, Seattle Mariners, white. Alright, Blaster 2. Pavin Smith, Diamondbacks rookie, fearless. Insert Josh Bell to the Nationals. Lumber Incorporated, DJ LeMahieu to the Yanks, and Josh Fleming, Tampa Bay Rays rookie. Jorge Guzman, Marlins rookie. Edward Colina, Twins rookie. What do we have here? We have some ink. Let me show you the back card. Shane Bieber to the Indians. And the autograph, Anoli Paredes. Houston Astros. It's not the purple number to 50, but we just got a blaster box autograph that's heading to the Houston Astros. Lindsay picking up a rookie autograph. I guess that says Enoli Paredes. I think he's got a future as a doctor. All right, that's a nice bonus pickup. All right, Anderson Tejada, Rangers rookie. Xander Bogaerts to the Red Sox. We got a Sluggers, Charlie Blackman, Rockies. And Mike Schmidt to the Phillies. Rafael Devers, Red Sox. Tristan McKenzie, rookie to the Indians. Here comes a green. Isaiah Kiner-Falefa, Texas Rangers, and a Nate Pearson, Blue Jays, rookie card. Ian Anderson, Braves rookie. There's an old school Bob Gibson, St. Louis Cardinals. Rookie class, Brady Singer to the Royals, and there's Dylan Carlson. That's one of the names I mentioned earlier. We now have Ke'Bryan Hayes, Alec Baum, Dylan Carlson, Bobby Dalbec. Seems like we got another one I can't think of right now, but we're starting to chip away. Carlos Correa to Houston, Jim Thome to Cleveland, Sluggers, Manny Machado to the Padres, and that one is a Prism. So the Padres get a Sluggers Prism. And the Mariners pick up an A-Rod. Okay, another Mookie Betts in color. This one is a purple. Jorge Mateo strikes again. We got him in green earlier. Now we get him in purple for the Padres. Luis Garcia, Houston Astros rookie in purple. Andrew Vaughn, White Sox rookie in purple. Now for white, Rafael Marchand to the Phillies, Dave Dunning to the Rangers, Tim Anderson, White Sox, and Anthony Rizzo to the Cubs. Good box there. Got that bonus autograph. Five rookies in color here in this bonus pack. One more blaster to go, then we get to open up that mega box. Blake Snell to the Padres. Here comes a Lou Bob Illuminations. That's the second Lou Bob insert. The other one was shiny. Here's a Jose Abreu stargazing to the White Sox, and Josh Hader Brewers. No rookies in that pack. Alex Manea, Toronto Blue Jays rookie card. Tucker Davidson, Braves rookie. Sluggers, another Charlie Blackman to the Rockies, and that one is a Prism. And we got Andrés Giménez, Cleveland Indians rookie. Now I'm wanting to go back and make sure I didn't miss. Now the other Charlie Blackman was not a Prism. So we got two sluggers for Charlie Blackman, one base insert and one Prism insert. Nolan Arenado, Cardinals. Mookie Betts, Dodgers. There's Ian Anderson, rookie class to the Braves. And Daz Cameron, Detroit Tigers rookie. Mike Yastrzemski, Giants. Luis Garcia, Astros rookie. Andrew Vaughn, White Sox rookie. And Nelson Cruz, Minnesota Twins. Devi Garcia, another Yankees rookie. Fearless Josh Bell, Washington. Nolan Jones, emergent Cleveland Indians. And Bo Bichette, Toronto Blue Jays. Last regular pack of the Blasters. Bobby Dalbec again. Boston Red Sox, DJ LeMahieu to the Yankees. Green, Anthony Rizzo to the Cubs. And Sam Huff, Texas Rangers rookie. So this will be the last of our purple and whites. Willie Castro to the Tigers. Nick Madrigal, purple to the White Sox. Rod Carew, Angels. And Luis Garcia, Washington Nationals, purple for white. Luis Patino to the Rays. Aaron Nola, Phillies. Mark McGwire to the Cardinals, and Jose Ramirez to the Cleveland Indians. So only three in that pack as far as rookies. We are down to a mega box. We've had a good break. We just need a few more big hits. One autograph coming out of this box, and we're going to be seeing a 12-card pack that's going to have Teal Wave, Carolina Blue, and Cosmic Haze. All kinds of stuff there to be had. 44 total cards we still have to look at. All right, Craig Biggio, Astros, Kyle Hendricks, Cubs, Corbin Burns, Brewers, and rookie class Tristan McKenzie, Cleveland Indians. Larry Walker, Rockies, George Springer, Blue Jays, Fearless, Fernando Tatis Jr., San Diego Padres, and we have another green. Oh, here's a good one. Jesus Sanchez, Miami Marlins green. Spencer Howard, rookie to the Phillies. Apostel, rookie to the Rangers. Is this going to be our autograph? Yes, it is. Let's look at it in a second. Stargazing, Xander Bogaerts to the Red Sox. And behind that Apostel that we've already seen, it is a Los Angeles Dodgers, Mitchell White, numbered 30 out of 50. How about that? Los Angeles Dodgers, Mitchell White. I guess that says Mitchell White. Numbered blue 250. All right, that's pretty sweet. Luis Camposano, Padres rookie. Jake Woodford, Cardinals rookie. Jack Flannery to the Cardinals. And there is a silver rookie class prism to the Texas Rangers. Akari. Trey Turner, Nationals. Dansby Swanson to the Braves. Here comes an illumination. Detroit Tigers, Miguel Cabrera, and the green is a Mercedes Chicago White Sox rookie. I feel like the White Sox have got a ton of good colored rookie cards tonight. Jared Kelenic, rookie to the Mariners. Austin Meadows, Rays. Brent Rooker, rookie to the Twins. And there is Mike Trout, fireworks, going to the Angels. Dalton Jeffries, A's rookie. There's another Ohtani to the Angels. Miguel Cabrera to the Tigers. And we have a silver Ryan Weathers, San Diego Padres rookie. I feel like the Padres have had a great night tonight. Last regular pack. We still got that big bonus pack to go. Here's Zach McKinstry to the Dodgers. Lewin Diaz to the Marlins. Jordan Hine, Texas Rangers, and an emergent Bobby Witt Jr., Kansas City. That's one of the best young players in the game. And now we go to the bonus pack. Three different colors represented here. Here's Laureano to the A's. Trevor Bauer, Dodgers. Here's a Kim rookie to the Padres in Carolina blue. And a Paredes to the Astros, Carolina blue. Now the Haight, Cosmic Haight, Jack Morris, Minnesota. Ronald Acuna Jr., Atlanta Braves. Nelson Cruz, Twins. And Lou Bob, Lewis Robert, Chicago White Sox. And we finish with a Taylor Trammell rookie to the Mariners. Sixto Sanchez, Marlins. Oh, isn't that neat? Babe Ruth to the Yankees, and Vladdy Jr. illumination insert to the Blue Jays. Man, that was a fun break. Nice variety of cards, lots of different colored inserts and base cards. Big old stack of sleeved up cards. Let me show you the autographs and that one Wander Franco, and then I'm gonna get out of here and get ready for that basketball break. We were supposed to get one autograph. We ended up with two. That was a bonus. And just to give you an idea, that's what I sleeved up in the break is what I considered really good cards. So that's pretty nice there. We got that silver emergent Wander Franco early in the break. The blaster auto that was a bonus is Enoli Paredes to the Astros. And the mega box auto was a Mitchell White, and it's a blue numbered out of 50. Wow, that was fun. Thank y'all so much. I'll get these in the mail to you in the morning. If I don't see you later tonight in the other two breaks, I hope to see you down the road. Three good breaks tomorrow night. Y'all have a great week. Friday, we'll be here before you know it. Good night.